First, multiply like this. 8 multiplied by 3, 24, minus 6 multiplied by 3, 18. Here, 6 multiplied by 8, 48. 6 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3. 48 divided by 2, 24. Can be divided by 3. Divided by 3 is 1. Divided by 3 is 8. Okay, finish it.